Hello, this is AJ and this is the best 5. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe guys. Motorola One Power is one of the best phones released by Motorola in 2018. Okay, it's announced since August 2018 and is available now in market. Price of this phone in India market, it is 25,900 in US, almost 400 US dollar, in Europe 299 euros. Okay, display of this phone, we have IPS LCD display, that is capacitive touch screen, 16M color. The size of the display is 6.2 inches, 96.4 cm², that is 81.3 skin to body ratio. Resolution 1080 into 2246 pixels. That is 403 ppi density, not so much. Multitouch, yes. Protection coding, Gorilla Glass. We don't know which version exactly it has. Platform OS Android 8.1 Oreo is planned. Upgrade to Android version 9.1 Pie. Okay, chipset Qualcomm SDM Snapdragon 636. CPU Octa-core. GPU Adreno 509 is not very high density GPU phone. Memory card slot microSD up to 256 GB dedicated slot, so you can put a memory inside. In future you can put, I think, 512 GB of memory. Internal 64 you have with 4 GB of RAM, or 32 GB of version with 3 GB of RAM, or 64 GB of version 6 GB RAM. Only in China. I don't know why we don't have in US or Europe. The main camera, you have dual back camera, that is 16 megapixel and another 5 megapixel with depth sensor. Okay, you can shoot full HD and 4K video with this, with HDR panorama facilities. Selfie camera, you have single only 12 megapixel selfie camera, is not bad if we think about the price. Battery in this, we have Leon 5000 milliamp battery, that is a bigger 5000, that is good one. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel, that is the best 5, and please hit the bell button for further notification. If you like this segment, please give us a like. Take care, till then, bye bye.